Swiggity swag, what's in the bag, guys? This is Frederick Gaiman coming at you once again, and we are back in Middle-earth Shadow of War. Now, we are about to finish up the Ringwraith quest, because I'm not going to even try to pronounce her name, because, you know, pronunciation is not my strong suit. So, here we go. No turning back. Warning, you are about to enter the final battle for domination over Mordor. This is the last mission. Oh, no. The Bright Lord and the world itself is in will be irrevocably changed after this point. Before you start this mission, you should ensure that you have explored the story quests, Ithril, Brunt, Karnan, Ithril, and Bannanor. I've done all of that. This is the last one. There it is, the Bright Lord. Shadow and flame. I'm just gonna grab that for a thumbnail.
This is your fate.
I don't know, man. I'm all about changing fates.
If your daughter waits, we bring this water.
We have conquered the forts of Mordor! But it is still not ours! Sauron's army advances, ready to butcher every last one of us! But we will not die under his rule! We do not serve the Dark Lord! We will sally forth on the battlefield and take this land for our own! You fight for Mordor! You fight for the Bright Lord!
George! All right. Miss Elvin, let's go. Defeat Sauron's army. Oh, dude, these are like level 10s and shit. Well, this is gonna be fun. Goodbye. Yeah, we're just gonna recruit you. Like, screw you, man. Stay and fight.
Final confrontation on the final battlefield. You will never get past me.
Really? Because I think I'm going to. When the Dark Lord dies. Oh god, no, I fucked it up. Well, thank you, Tonka.
I think you've made the Dark Lord angry.
This is only the beginning.
I Okay, hold on. Cursed, trickster, mystic. Let's see if I have any armor or anything for the a slayer, marauder, terror. Nope. Okay, no new swords. An assassin, a marauder, a warmonger, a feral, marksman. Got to be in the this right. Warmonger, marauder. 55 or higher. Ah, crap. Well, no, even if I did do that. Fuck. Crap.
Little tussles. Maybe I'll keep your head on a pike to remind me of the good times.
I'm gonna kill your thing, okay?
We've had about enough of this dance. We've been at it for far too long. You may have come a long way, but it ends here.
Oh, crap, 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 no! I'm just gonna literally capture all of them. Screw it. Nothing is going to stand in my way now. Oh, he's got an iron will. Well, we are just going to have to kill you then, aren't we? Oh, you're... Ah.
Wait. All right, go ahead.
That was actually pretty funny. Wait. Alright, go ahead. Fuck it, I'm dead. Isildur, here we go. I'm gonna do it again, homie.
We will devour Middle-earth.
crap. Nope. Give me your health, real quick. Okay, I need to get out of the... God, why are you doing all this? Give me the freaking health. Oh, okay, here. Oh my God. No, I don't think so.
Your journey has ended, Elf Lord. It is done.
None suffer.
Okay, come on. This is bullshit. I died. I hit the wrong fucking button.
All is done. All is said.
Yeah, we're gonna retry. This is BS. I hit that button, yo.
I died.
You can try. What in the hell is that?
The Dark Lord will be making me.
There we go. Screw you, Isidore, whatever your flippin' name is. Sealed door, that's what it is. Gotta roll those consonants. Another thumbnail. We've seen this.
I cannot allow this.
Isidore, I release you from the
throne! Find peace in you.
He was not yours to release,
and he was not yours to enslave.
I did more than that. You broke someone's hold. You dominated him.
And I will dominate Sauron. These armies will be mine.
We are meant to destroy Sauron.
Sauron cannot be destroyed.
Celebrimbor is right. We fight and fight, but evil always returns. Talion, we can end this here.
We must ensure Mordor is restored to light.
not darkness. I will not trade one Dark Lord for another.
This is not the end I have fought for!
But you are not the only one fighting.
No, he is not. This is not about your petty vengeance or mine. This is about restoring order to Mordor, to all of Middle-earth. The end fought for. You are but a vessel, and there are others. The Lady Galadriel sent you here for a reason. Together, we can bring Sauron to his knees. We can finish what our people started so long ago.
Okay, what?
Our sacrifices are not in vain. This is the only way.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Shelob?
Showed me a fate I could not change.
You are wrong. When you and Celebrimbor forged a new ring of power, I saw where your path ended. Locked in battle against Sauron at the top of Barad-dûr. And you won. Sauron was enslaved. The Bright Lord rose in his place. Armies of Mordor marched forth under his banner, and Middle-earth fell under his heel. That is the future I fought against. The future you prevented. Because you saw Celebrimbor for what he was.
Is gone.
asked you once. How much are you willing to sacrifice?
No way.
As long as I have breath in my body, my fate is have rocks in your head. This is Minas Morgul, and you are one man.
I am one. But we are many.
Okay, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode here. In the next episode, we are gonna finish this game. What a freaking twist. As always, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys would be so kind as to subscribe, hit that bell notification so you don't miss an upload, and all that good jizzy jazz. But thank you once again from the bottom of my heart. This is Frederick Gaming, signing off.